Okay, you can't do that. Oh, well. Sorry, man. Walk CC back here for another video. That's MAWKCC. Look me up on pretty much anything. I got Switch, Wii U, PS3, PS4, Xbox One, 360, Steam, GOG, Skype, Discord, Snapchat, Kick, Instagram, Facebook, Google, Yahoo. That's all under MAWKCC. Again, that's MAWKCC. On PlayStation 3 and 4, it's XMAWKCC. Underscore again, XMAWKCC underscore. On Switch, just hit me up from a friend, hit me up in the comment section or one of those other accounts or my friend code. I'll be glad to give it to you. Add you, as long as I know you're either a friend or a subscriber or a watcher of my videos. And yeah, back in here playing some more Darksiders 3 to take my mind off of my situation. If you don't know my current situation and you want to know, just hit me up tomorrow on one of my accounts and with that, and kind of let y'all know about it. But I still don't have that much detail yet on what's actually gonna happen. And it's just, I don't know, pissing me off. Nonetheless, I hate it. But I can say one thing is that I have a little bit more, what's supposed to happen has to happen. I was originally told that by Christmas, but There's more time. So that's good. But, you know, the situation caused me to, not get my TV right now. Like in my HDR 4K 1080p 120 motion blur 75-inch TV. I will get a 75-inch TV. I have been told that I should get 50-inch, 40-inch, 50-inch, 60-inch. I don't even think the 4K screen should be that. Screens that small should be in 4K. You know, and because of the fact that I share that opinion, I can already say that honestly. You know what I'm saying? Then honestly, I would never buy a screen that small. Maybe a monster, but dude, at that screen, at that size, even if I'm right smack dab in front of it and it's a 27-inch TV or 40-inch TV or whatever, and I'm right in front of it, not TV, but monster, you know what I'm saying? You know, even if it's like, whatever, you know, I'm not. I'll tell you straight up, dude, I'm not gonna buy a screen that small in 4K. Now, if I'm buying a phone and it's a modern day phone, it just happens to be 4K, fine. If I'm going to buy a monitor and that's all they have is 4K, fine. But I'm not gonna spend extra money just to get a 4K, anything in 4K that small screen. You know what I'm saying, dude? 1080p is fine. I'm not gonna pay extra for it, you know what I'm saying? Oh, God dang it, man. That's the one thing I don't like about this game is this one. This is one thing I don't like about this one versus the original Darksiders. The original Darksiders, you'd have more health. Lot more health. But yeah. But the reason why I'm mentioning, kind of in between videos lately, mentioning the fact that I have a situation, going through a situation, is because, you know, I'm not quite sure what's going to happen exactly. And it may cause me to not be able to make videos for a while or something, you know what I mean? So if you ever and not seen me make videos in a while, and it might be because of what I'm, or I just don't feel like making videos, but, you know, lately, in the past, it has been, if I hadn't made videos in a while, it's because I just hadn't been feeling like it, or I just been lazy, or whatever, but if in the next few months you ever see me not making videos in a while, then that's why, because I'm either trying to keep my life together, or, you know, or I had to do something or a situation, you know, because, you know, I'm just saying, I currently have a situation going on my hands, and if I do make videos, it's to take my mind off of them. This game plays a little like Dark Souls and Bloodborne and stuff. That's the one thing I don't care for in this game. It plays a little like that. I do like the exploration aspect, but it does play a little like and let it die. Not Darksider, not so much Dark Souls or Bloodborne, but a little like Dark Let It Die. And that game is hard. I like Let It Die, but it is hard. But yeah, I will honestly say that I really do like Let It Die. It's just that, you know, it's a very hard game. That's fake. I wish you could run on a wall. I guess you can't run on a wall in this game. I wanna know how you get that. Like, why is that even there if you can't even get it, you know? I don't know, this game is one of the funnest games I've played in a while when it comes to PS4. This might be my go-to PS4 game, I don't know. Dare I say, this game is more fun than Spider-Man.
This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Farewell for now.
This feels like a game. This feels like a PS3 game. I don't care what it is. This will be fun for PS3. Thank you.
fun for both, as you wish.
Oh my god, dude, are you serious, dude? Oh my goodness, dude, I just did. That's bullshit, dude. Bullcrap, dude. That's bogus. Dude, that's bogus. You see, that's the one thing I don't like about this game, dude. That's the one thing I really don't like about this game, dude, at all, dude. That's the one thing about the game, go suck it, dude. You know? It's so easy to die. Man, I'm just saying, I'm just gonna run past all of them niggas, dude. I'm getting pissed off, dude. They're all pissing me off, dude. I'm kinda getting sick of all of them, dude. They can all go suck it. The enemies in this game, I'm gonna be straight up honest. The enemies in this game feel like something out of Soul Reaver or a legacy game. That's another thing, man. Even if you hit it, man, you know, you have to go so far back when you die, dude, and that's what pisses me. That's the one thing I don't like about this game at all, is that inconsistent, you know, it's not necessarily inconsistent checkpoints, it's just that you have to go back a long ways. It's like, Devil May Cry, the old Devil May Cry, you have to keep going far back, dude. It's just annoying, man. They don't give you no health, dude. I guess they expect you to buy some, but, you know, maybe I should buy some. I don't know, I'm gonna start buying some. Yeah, I'm not going over there. Those enemies over there can suck it. And these enemies over here can go suck it, too. I might fight the one down here, but... Dude, this guy's easy to find, so I'll fight him. Thank you. just want to beat that guy, man. Even sounds like something out of Soul Reaver, dude. Soul Reaver series, dude. They never made Soul Reaver 3. I wish they would've, man. That would've been fun. Then again, I never saw the end of Soul Reaver 2 or 3, so I don't know what the outcome would be and how that would go.
Dislocate your arm, patting yourself on the back. How do you plan on dealing with that, my bloodthirsty mistress?
Trophy! Thank you. Yeah, I just went in a goddamn circle. Dude, are you serious? That's ridiculous, man. Oh yeah, you can't aim, that's right, I'm gonna try that. Let me see if I can do that. Did it. Nope, didn't do it. Yeah, man. I give me a court in the night. This is the stupidest thing I ever heard of, man. Open the door, man. It's so stupid. Why is this even a thing, man? Come here. Come on. Come on. I ain't new to it, it's so stupid. I wish all games had the ability to go from this to that, dude. You know, because I hate, I can't stand for third person goes like that, dude. It's annoying as hell. I mean, the camera angle is terrible to me. Good times like this in the game, it's just, dude, it's not making it any better, dude. It's making it more annoying, dude. Come on! God dang, man! What is he? Oh my gosh, what is that nigga doing? What is this nigga doing, dog? Come on! Like, oh my gosh, this just pisses me off, man. Like, this is stupid. Why is it even a thing? Like, you're not even getting long enough to throw it, man. They barely give you long enough to throw it, dude. I think there's not even what they're gonna do, but I'm just gonna... Get old! Oh my goodness, dude. I'm already just thinking, like, F this game, like, frick this game, man. Come on, come on. See, that's what I don't like about games like Horizon Zero Dawn. They do that. Let me just see if there's anything in the enemy over there I can do. You know, I'm kind of like. Come on! Get that little fella, come on out. Come on out. Pissing me off, man. I'm gonna die trying to do this. That's exactly where I need to go to. If I'm doing it wrong, somebody in the comment section below message me. Let me know. Clearly I'm doing it wrong, obviously, but I mean, like, you know what I mean, if yeah, that's not even what I'm supposed to be doing, you know, I don't know that. Maybe I can do that. Let me see. How do people enjoy that, dude? Like that. Thank God you're not forced to walk, like, move, forced with that camera angle, dude. Thank God. I would literally not like this game as much. Damn it. Damn. Maybe there's a little tiny hole or something for the one. Let me see. Let me see if yeah, but see, it closes back up, man. That's the thing. See, it closes back up after like a little bit, dude. That's the thing, you can't do it that way, man. I don't get what it wants you to do. I'm not getting what it wants you to do, dude. Maybe it's a gay puzzle, man. Oh god, if it's a puzzle, man, I'll be pissed off, because puzzles in Mega Man games ruin it, dude. That stupid goo, man. Clearly wants me to go this way, man. Otherwise, I just wouldn't be here, man. Come on, dude. I'll be so pissed I'm all the way back here. Seriously, man, it's pissing me off, dude. I kinda just wanna, you know, man, just screw this game, you know? Unless it wants me to go back up here, let me see. I highly doubt it wants me to go back here. Back on here. I might just have to give up and play the game later. But I want to make sure there's no like little tiny holes or anything. Yeah, should be like that. That's why I say this game reminds me a little bit of how it might have turned into little holes and things, you know. Let me see if maybe I just thought of something. Let me see, because you can bring them, you can carry them if they're not you know, have that goo in them. So do they want me to have two? Let me see here. I just thought of that. That just came to my mind. I just thought of that. Why didn't I think of that earlier, dude? That just came to my mind, dude. Like. Figured it out. So that's what you need to do there when you get to that point like that.